Determining the right products to sell on Amazon is a critical foundation for brand success. If you have a registered brand, Product Opportunity Explorer can help you make data-informed decisions about what to offer. This tool analyzes what products customers search for, view, and purchase, helping you identify what they want and where there may be unmet demand. To access Product Opportunity Explorer, open the main menu in Seller Central. Hover over Growth and select Product Opportunity Explorer. Throughout Product Opportunity Explorer, you'll see groups organized by related customer search terms called niches. Amazon creates these niches by analyzing which products customers tend to click on or buy after searching for specific keywords. For example, customers searching for terms like stainless steel water bottle and insulated water bottle might be grouped into a single water bottle niche. Niche metrics refresh weekly, and new niches are added monthly so you can stay up to date on emerging trends. Note that search terms and products can appear in multiple niches. Whether you're looking for new product ideas or want to refine an existing product, exploring the homepage is a good place to start. You'll find real-time insights like trending niches, examples of successful products, rising or declining search terms, and niches where product quality could be improved. If you want to look for a specific product, related feature, or category, you can use the search bar at the top to enter a keyword or ASIN, or browse by category using the Find Opportunities by Categories menu in the top left corner. If you search for a keyword or select by category, you'll start in Niche View, which shows related customer search terms, top clicked products, and demand trends for that niche. If you search by ASIN, you'll start in ASIN View, which shows detailed product metrics for that product. You can switch between Niche View and ASIN View to explore both the broader niche and specific product details. Note that if your search returns the error message, no matching niches, it might not offer enough search volume to be included in our dataset. Click any niche name to open the Niche Details page. At the top, you'll see a high-level overview of that niche's performance. Below that, multiple tabs break down data into key sections. The Products tab displays a list of top-performing products that customers clicked on and purchased within a niche. Clicking on a product opens its product metrics page, where you can see its sales trends and customer review insights. The Search Terms tab shows what customers search for on Amazon and which terms perform best within a niche. The Insights tab highlights key trends in a niche, such as market saturation, new product launch potential, and overall customer experience. In the Trends tab, you'll see metrics that reveal the seasonality of a niche, pricing history, and overall performance over time. The customizable graph lets you compare two metrics side by side, helping you analyze seasonal shopping patterns and spot opportunities to adjust your growth strategy. The Customer Review Insights tab summarizes positive and negative customer feedback from product reviews in a niche. The Returns tab uses customer return feedback to highlight the most common reasons products within a niche are returned. Each reason is shown as a percentage of total returns to help you gauge how frequently it occurs, and a line graph illustrates trends for these return reasons over time. Click the question mark next to any metric column header or open the metrics glossary in the top right corner of the page to see comprehensive definitions for all metrics within Product Opportunity Explorer. To view opportunities in a different marketplace, use the Find Opportunities In dropdown just below the glossary. To learn more about interpreting and actioning the data in Product Opportunity Explorer, watch the Product Opportunity Explorer Best Practices video in Seller Central.